It seems like an age for the drivers waiting for the lights to signal the start of the race. Go, go! To a lightning start, as does Montoya. Here come the drivers into turn one. Raikkonen leads out of the first corner. He's followed by Montoya. Next is Fisichella. Here comes the pack into turn two. Raikkonen still leads. And behind him is Michael Schumacher. Next is Montoya. First lap completed, the field looks like this. Villeneuve leads. Raikkonen is second. He's lost a place from his starting position. Third is Juan Pablo Montoya. Massa, fourth. He's up from fifth. Michael Schumacher, fifth. Fisichella, sixth. Alonso, seventh. He's down from sixth. Heidfeld is in eighth place.
Up by a whole second through sector one.
Is now on his final lap.
Final turn of the circuit now, repeat, final lap.
With only one lap remaining, the top eight drivers at the moment are Villeneuve leads, Raikkonen is second, third is Juan Pablo Montoya, fourth, Michael Schumacher, Felipe Massa is fifth, Fisichella 6th, Alonso 7th, Heidfeld is in 8th place. money. Villeneuve romps home first and takes top spot on the podium. Raikkonen will cross the line second. What a race. Wonderful stuff.